Scarlet, are you still determined to do this crazy thing?
Oh, yes, yes. I know we can get through it. I'm sure we can.
Not we, my dear. You. I'm leaving you here.
You're what? Brett, where are you going?
I'm going, my dear, to join the army.
Oh, you're joking. I could kill you for scaring me so.
I'm very serious, Scarlet. I'm going to join up with our brave lads in gray.
But they're running away.
Oh, no. They'll turn and make a last stand if I know anything about them. And when they do, I'll be with them. I'm a little late, but better late.
Brett, you must be joking.
Selfish to the end, aren't you? Thinking only of your own precious hide with never a thought for the noble cause.
Brett, how could you do this to me? And why should you go now that after it's all over and I need you? Why? Why?
Why? Maybe it's because I've always had a weakness for lost causes once they're really lost. Or maybe... maybe I'm ashamed of myself. Who knows?
You should die of shame to leave me here alone and helpless.
You helpless? Heaven help the Yankees if they capture you. Now, climb down here. I want to say goodbye.
No.
Climb down.
Oh, Red, please don't go. You can't leave me, please. I'll never forgive you.
I'm not asking you to forgive me. I'll never understand or forgive myself. And if a bullet gets me, so help me, I'll laugh at myself for being an idiot. There's one thing I do know, and that is that I love you, Scarlet. In spite of you and me and the whole silly world going to pieces around us, I love you. Because we're alike, bad lots, both of us. Selfish and shrewd, but able to look things in the eyes and call them by their right names.
Don't hold me like that.
Scarlet, look at me. I love you more than I've ever loved any woman. And I've waited longer for you than I've ever waited for any woman.
Let me alone!
Here's a soldier of the South who loves you, Scarlet. Wants to feel your arms around him. Wants to carry the memory of your kisses into battle with him. Never mind about loving me. You're a woman sending a soldier to his death with a beautiful memory. Scarlet, kiss me. Kiss me.
Everybody was right. You aren't a gentleman.
A minor point in such a moment.